like hard work.
You should hang out with your cousin more often.
Maybe that is the problem.
I'm sitting here with Bruce. Well, we're sitting here and calling the cops. And once you can show up and look around, the fucking stupid bastard.
You shouldn't cry, Wolf. Who knows when you really need help?
Fuck! I think they see us. Have to call Nico.
It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. Me soon come, yo. That's what I...
What?
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Glad to see the man, you know. I'm to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Yeah.
He's okay.
Yeah.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll come to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come. Yo, I have a deal for making. You know. I have to go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. You mind taking this wheel? This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination.
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some curry off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's hard to earn, but I'm paid a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some barbershop in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, what kind of shit bad man gonna lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. Fucks with my brain and everything. Let me think all type of shit. I dread I don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Hey, Vina!
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep out of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
I got them.
You're a real bad man, you know, Nico. Respect. Forward to Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
Baby! Holy shit!
You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you, know. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
Alright.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. The fool. A dead fool. Boy has no match for I and I. He's nothing. All right, you ready? I'm gonna set this place on fire to blood clot. We can't get a shot on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there? Jacob take bullshit.
Bomboclat.
I know how that don't go.
Missy
I know
him.
That
bullet. Bullet.
Break it. You see it? And I get them all. Don't make me broke out here. I think someone soon turn up. Chuff! Them too late to stop I and I. Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. January. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention. It was a pleasure.
I look out for bad man like how you look out for raw man.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest band there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, show that. Etc, etc. It ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Him call stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. They must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever. But there, thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
You're going to have your license revoked.
What?
My friend, smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
Well, you're joking, right? This is a joke. Yeah, you're playing
hey,
a joke on me.
Mallory, I can assure tell Fatty his cousin is okay.
He just walked in.
Great girl.
Yeah? Stay away from her.
Of course. Now listen. You did good with the business the other day. But now one more peasant is trying to avoid paying.
Who?
Moskovsky Jerk, who owns the laundry in the Masterson Street. Thinks in this country business is done differently. Says he will call cops on us.
Okay. So?
Jerk needs to be taught a lesson. Give him a beating. Let him know. Might is right.
Hey! Stop that smoking back there!
Marshal!
Easy, buddy.
Did you hear?
Go on. Do what you gotta do. But remember, you see a cop, you don't know me.
I see anyone, I don't know you.
Ho, ho. Алло, Влад говорит. Да, да, что ты хочешь? Быстрее, я очень занят.
Okay?
Why have you not paid Vlad the money you owe him?
I'm going to. I've just been having the trouble getting it together. Vlad is an impatient man.
You will be getting the money to him soon, or your wife shall be using your washing machines to get blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand. I will get it to her. I thought this country was different.
guy.
It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth, huh?